One just flash pushing B. And then maybe one is flash for them. That's this game, yeah.
Was CT mid? We felt smoke, I think.
It's stop all sign. Stop sign. It's cut.
Wait, I'm back then. Chill, guys.
Backside, backside.
Middle side,
backside.
No?
Behind red.
Yeah, bu ne yapıyor ki oğlum ya?
One out Z scout, one mid side.
Middle side.
Five. Amanek's caught a timing out through mid and they don't know he's here. Kenny is the bomb and almost goes down. Amanek could win this whole round. And yeah, they're not ready for him. He gets the kill at B.
Wow.
He turns around, follows up onto Dupree, and he's carved a path back into this round for G2. It's all now hinging on whether or not Kenny can survive the journey, and it's looking good for him. He's ran all the way through T-spawn. Zipnix is going to try and cut him off, but Amanek's already moved into the tunnels, is already here to help out, and it's another kill for Amanek in this round. He's put them into a 2-on-2 with just the MAC-10. Magisk and Device. Oh, well now just Device. Amanek is on for the ace in a round where it was him and Kenny up against the flawless Astralis. He's made it doable. He's made it more than doable. He's almost locked in the round for G2. Amanek, the savior, the Mac Daddy. And come on, get the ace. There it is. He'll get it. Five kills to him. What a round and what a play. You thought the G2 had done enough. They rush him off the bomb, but Device is not budging. Oh my goodness, what a round from this man.
What did G2 do? They just pushed the door, but they didn't get the kill. They let him ice them fights. They let him one-on-one them. They could have just put
scoreline after such a successful T half from Furia. It's only gonna take it working once or twice. And it has already worked once. We saw Art go down, blow away fur from inside the smoke, etc. Now it's Henny at back.
Oh.
Grabs the double, up third. And this is all you needed, baby. Four near five shots from Henny, all hitting the mark until the last. Fallen's gonna have to pick up all of these pieces. He gives chase and gets that second kill. 35 seconds to try and clutch this, but he's gonna fall right back into the flank. And just like that, it's Furia taking Vertigo. One round of an improvement off of their last showing, but it's the same result. Furia.
nice. Yes, where is this man? This man was so nice. Really. I am enjoying playing with this man, really, guys. Yes, he was very nice, polite, humble man. Really, my friend. Who the fuck kicked him or something like this, guys? And why? Ech. Life is brutal.
Round, we won the round. Yeah, man.
Hi.